In 1941, the National Urban League asked the members to encourage African Americans to join the war. Double V campaign urged African Americans to support the war to achieve double victory. He told the African Americans to join the combat. In early 1941, the Air Force created its first African American unit. The Japanese Americans were not allowed to serve in the military at first. Many Mexican Americans had joined the National Guard during the 1930s and served on the front.